We've designed this course from ground up to work for three types of individuals. First, for aspiring business analysts. So you might be a fresh graduate or might have just started your career, or you might be an experienced IT professional who wants to change your role into the BA role. Second category is if you're an existing business analyst who wants to take your career to the next level. Your title could be business analyst, systems analyst, business systems analyst, consultant, product analyst, functional consultant, etc. And third category is individuals who are not in the business analyst role but spend a certain percentage of your time performing activities which are usually associated with the BA role. For example, interviewing people, understanding problems, identifying solutions, facilitating conversations or decision making, as well as writing some kind of specification which helps others create something. If you are in this category, you might be a product owner working on agile teams or a subject matter expert providing requirements to the project teams. Or you could be a product manager or a project slash delivery manager or a data analyst or someone working in the business intelligence space. You could also be an architect or a tech or a QA lead. The core of this business analysis Kickstarter program is to help you perform business analysis activities more successfully. So in a nutshell, if you are an aspiring business analyst or an existing slash experienced business analyst, or even someone who just performs business analysis activities, then this course is right for you.